skimpy time.
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down. The medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
Let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite.
Michael, we are not a codfish.
Gun ready, sir.
Stand by! Fire!
I can tell you one thing, Winifred. I don't propose standing idly by and letting that woman Mary Poppins undermine the discipline of... It's something odd, I may say, extremely odd, about the behavior of this household since that woman arrived.
Oh, Bert was so frightened.
Bert will take care of you, like I was your own father. Now, who's after you?
Father is.
What?
He sent the police after us, and the army, and everything. Michael, don't exaggerate.
Well, now there must be some mistake. Your dad's a fine gentleman, and he loves you.
I don't think so. You should have seen the look on his face. He doesn't like us at all.
Just a moment, Mary Poppins. Will you be good enough to explain all this?
I never explain anything.
Oh, stupid kind of crap!
Even though the sound of it is something quite a bonus, if you say it loud enough, you always sound composed. Supergalifragilisticexpialidocious.